Hi guys, welcome to another video. You may have watched, or if not, please watch it. The unboxing of the Michonne Plus pet figures out of the Amazon box. We are here today, we're talking about the Season 4 figures that will be coming in September, October, which I will be getting. First we have Daryl and Merle, and these will come in a box set with them both together for a similar price. I'll be getting these. Merle obviously has a different paint colour, as you see the new grass. He looks pretty awesome. The next figure is Andrea. She looks really realistic, very detailed. It looks very much like her in the third series. She's very, very good. I can't wait to get this one, as she does look properly realistic. And just look at the face sculpt on that, it looks awesome. Next, we have Carl. Carl looks really realistic. It looks just like Chandler Riggs, who plays him. His t-shirt there, with the Robert Kirkman other comic book logo on there. Comes with a bag, obviously. Very nice figure, looking very good. Improving a lot since the first wave of Walking Dead figures. The Rick Grimes, which I've also reviewed, so check that out as well. Overall, a great figure. Looking very much realistic there. And here's the final man, but not least, the Governor. A lot to say about him. He comes with a removable head, which has the eye patch, and with no eye patch. And that would be awesome. I'll probably just have the eye patch on the whole time, so the non will never really get a look. He looks really like him, very detailed. And that's it for this video, guys. Like and subscribe for more. Plus, there's two walkers, but, you know. Bye-bye.